Rapidly growing population, expanding industry. Our planet is getting more and more crowded. As a result, we need to use our resources more sustainably and change our lifestyles. At the same time, sustainable bio-based products do already exist thanks to the bioeconomy. But who really knows what the term bioeconomy means?
Bioeconomy is, I think, is a useful thing. I would like to know more about it.
What does bioeconomy mean to me? It means about finding more sustainable ways to create products that are not going to exhaust the planet's resources.
I've never heard that term before.
The EU project BioSTEP has made it its mission to change that by raising awareness of the bioeconomy.
Even though many people aren't already aware of it, the bioeconomy is already part of everyday life. The bio-based resources and innovative technologies are already being used to replace many goods and processes currently based on fossil fuel resources. And in some cases, bio-based goods even have novel properties which make them superior to the goods we currently depend on.
In short, bioeconomy means using renewable resources for innovative products. We depend on fossil fuels for things like clothing, plastics, or chemicals. In a bioeconomy, those products are made from biological materials like coffee grounds, spider silk, or compounds produced with the help of microorganisms. The goal of the bioeconomy is a circular economy producing reusable bio-based products. In their exhibition, BioSTEP presents some of the most innovative bio-based products that can already be found in our kitchens, bathrooms, and living rooms.
BioSTEP is a project about engaging with citizens and different stakeholders, talking about the bioeconomy, what opportunities that the bioeconomy can bring to Europe, and also what might be the challenges of their bioeconomy. We are organising from public exhibitions, which are held at science centres and various conferences and events across Europe.
However, most people don't realise that sustainable alternatives already exist, which is why most of these innovations are still unknown.
The aim of this exhibition is to raise awareness of the bioeconomy and the range of bio-based products that are already in use in everyday life.
The amazing bio-based innovations in our everyday life can only make an impact if we are aware of their benefits and their risks. Only then can we form our own opinion about the bioeconomy.
The bioeconomy is about using renewable resources, about the production of renewable resources.
To me, the bioeconomy is about the move away from a petroleum-based way of life and towards a more sustainable, bio-based way of life.
Other material resources to use, maybe that can be grown more sustainably.
Keeping things natural, rather than pollute the air.
Bioeconomy means to me the future of our planet, because if we don't watch what we're doing, we're not going to have a planet to live in.